Welcome back. Okay, so. Alright, there's a bunch of UFOs. Which have been shut down. This is sectoids. Well, let's take this team. And well, you are kind of useless. So you can just carry that. There you are. Okay, are you anything useful? No. You are not. Just a random soldier. Well, take that. Maybe I should get a third guy here. You can. Oh, you're right there. Oh shit. A navigator. I don't really need navigators. Oh, fine. Drop that. Oh, yeah. You can just pick him up then. So I don't think I have any. Okay, what about you? Yeah, I don't think I have anything I need from navigators anymore. Well, let's transfer it there anyway. And just make sure. Yeah. No need for navigators. Chemtrails, transfer sites. Well, that means let's get some hybrids. Try at least. I should have done this, but I wasn't thinking. Oh, that's just a worker. Well, screw that then. Throw this there. There's a worker. Great throw. Oh, right. Oh, shit, that guy had the... Oh, I'm done. I am so dumb. Can you maybe shoot that thing down? That's a worker. And that is a worker. I don't need those. Well, maybe you can. Shoot this down. No, you can't. Come on. What? Can you shoot it down? And can you shoot this one down? You can. I got two agents. Can I research them? No. I cannot. Okay. I still need some hybrids. All right, good job. Cerebral larva autopsy. Okay. What is the dragon dagger? Shoot this one down. And shoot that one down. Oh, I still don't have the... tank here. Are you just a soldier? You are a navigator, but I don't need any navigators. Wow. That didn't really work out. Okay, how about, oh, you should be fine. Yeah, you should be fine. Well, get wrecked. One hit. And two wounds. Proxy grenades. Crop circles. Bulletproof code, and you can get the bulletproof code. You can repair those. Do I have any? No. Make some knockout grenades. And then you can make some more plasma. Yes. And let's see. I'll try to grab one of these. I'm not sure if I need these or not. I don't know if I need to stun that guy, but I will anyway. Agent, let's get to two. I need a few more. Fifteen more. Then I should have plenty, so I can start using them. But I still have some proxy grenades. Yeah, 80. I have plenty of those now after. Too many. We'll get away from these guys. I'll try to sink this. That's a very large. No many black guys. No, not sell. Buy. I need one more fighter. Yeah, that's a fighter. Yeah. Yeah, I have the soldier here. Can... No, I need some ethereal. Guys. Yeah, I need something. Your leader. Yeah, well, I get them at some point. Snake man leader, alien subjugation. While humans use electrical impulses to cause a neural system to overload, aliens have developed a much more efficient and safer method. Okay. Oh, stun bomb, power mace. Stun grenade. Didn't I already buy some? Well, let's buy some more. Mutons, strikers. Syndicate headquarters. Well, shoot this one down. Repair. Oh, that's can I get here on time? Or in time. Well, there should be an engineer here. I'll just wait a turn. Hopefully that wasn't one. Okay, who are you? A soldier. You fire so many shots that it doesn't matter. Maybe the stun grenade is a better version of the knockout grenade. So I don't have to spend 8 grenades to stun a single enemy. I need 2 stunners here. And you can just, let's get one more. Somebody faster. You are slightly faster. The door is right there. Pick up these. Who are you? A soldier. What about you? Soldier. Damn, I don't want to risk it. Okay, fine. find these. Damn doors here. Well, I don't think unit. Come here. Must be here. Okie dokie. Which one is which? That's the engineer. That is soldier. So the engineer has a stun launcher. That's not gonna be enough. You should be fine here. Yeah, engineer is the one with the stun. The rest, I can just... Okay, well, that's a navigator. Where did you come from? Maybe you were here. Let's see if you're even close to being stunned. Yeah, kinda. Oh, did I even prime that stun grenade? Oh, I did. God damn it. Are these others? No, they're... Well, that works. This is the engineer. That one, well. Don't need navigators. Research. So I need 1, 2, 3, 5 engineers. Or, well, yeah, engineers. So four engineers after this one. But I don't need to rush the research. Small ones. You should be fine. Point one plus strength plus psionic strength. That's a lot of damage. Moon satellite. Okay. Something. Medikits are done. And I don't know what else to make. Just make those. What is this? Syndicate headquarters. Well, I think I'll... Well, let's just wait this day. I'll stop here. And next time I'll probably do this. Or maybe I'll go to the Syndicate headquarters, because I was gonna do that earlier, but I forgot that you cannot take tanks. So now I know that you cannot take the tanks. And now I actually have those plasma proximity grenades. So those should just destroy anything that moves. So let's get that team ready. No tanks. Oh yeah, I need to put more of these plasma proxy grenades. And I cannot use rocket launcher. Well, I could use one rocket launcher, but I guess I'll take two guys with the UAC rocket launcher, maybe. And one guy with this turbo laser, scatter gun. Oh yeah, I can use the small launcher. Well, I need to stun bomb. I guess I could sell all these normal grenades. I don't think I'll need them anymore. Although, maybe I'll just keep them for those undercover missions. Because I have 127 plasma grenades. I have sonic pulsers. Napalm, EMPs. 32 plasma proxy grenades. That should be enough. Two for everybody. Plus then these normal ones. Yeah, that should be enough. You can stop that for now. And you can open these ones. All right, well, let's put that there so I remember that next time. Thanks for watching, and see you. Well, I don't know, I might go into this mission, I'm not sure yet. I might start at the mission here, or I'll just start here. Who knows? But see you then. Bye-bye.